Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Clinic, Bangalore. I'm a dermatologist in private practice from the last 18 years. Today we are talking about a very interesting topic, especially interesting for me because I like to study the nails. And the topic is melanonychia. Melanonychia means black pigmentation of the nail. And this is something, if you end up with a patient with this, usually it is because they have done a Google and Google has thrown up the term melanonychia and then melanoma, which is a type of skin cancer. So let me explain to you what is melanonychia, what are the various causes of melanonychia, and should you be scared of this condition or should you see a dermatologist for this condition? Melanonychia means basically the nail has become black. So it could be the whole nail has become black or it could be one small strip of the nail has become black. So if you look at general population data, melanonychia is very uncommon in Caucasians. White skin people, only 1% of the patients have been reported to have melanonychia. Whereas in African Americans, about 70% of the people have melanonychia. So it is very common in the darker skin types because melanin is more and it is lesser in the Caucasian skin type because melanin is less. In India, we don't have many population studies, but Asians like Japanese itself is just 20%. So we can expect that we are somewhere between the Japanese and the African American. So somewhere between 20 to 70% is our incidence. So first of all, that is very common to have melanonychia. Second, this melanonychia will usually involve the index finger and the thumb as well as the great toe. And it will keep increasing as we grow older. So it will become more prominent as we grow older. What are the other common causes of melanonychia? One is fungal infections. Fungal infection or bacterial repeated infections of the nails can present this, make the nail look dark. Chronic friction, especially in people who are wearing tight shoes or, you know, there is a friction to the nail because they have a habit of keeping on picking at their nail. That could also cause the pigmentation. Then it's iatrogenic. Some medicines also cause the nails to go dark. So these are also something that you should think about. Pregnancy and hormone medicines are very common because pregnancy is a time when a lot of pigmentation changes happen in the body and melanonychia could be one of them. Then after all these conditions are over, you get the incidence of melanoma, which is a skin cancer which can also present as a melanonychia. So what I am trying to tell you is that if you've had pigmented nails from your childhood and you are having a darker skin type, if your parents also have this skin nail condition, then you can go to a dermatologist and get the diagnosis confirmed. Don't have to worry too much about this. But if you notice a sudden change, you know, suddenly you never had this condition, you never took any hormone medicines, and then you were not pregnant and suddenly the nails have developed a single band of hyperpigmentation, then it is important that you go and get it checked by a dermatologist. Most important is whenever you notice a change, it could be in your nails, it could be in your skin, it could be in your scalp. It is important to not make a self-diagnosis and go and see a dermatologist who can do a trichoscopy, who can do a nail examination using a dermatoscope and give you the explanation what is the condition all about. You may need further investigations to understand if there is a fungal infection or a nail biopsy. But that tends to be more rare than usual. I hope I've answered your question. Thank you for watching. See a dermatologist for all the conditions.